In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the background. Just hold or just press a long press on the main screen and it'll open a dialog box. You can choose from various areas from where you have to choose your wallpaper. You can go to gallery and apply the images that you had clicked from the camera, or you can go to wallpapers. They are pre-installed wallpapers, and then you can just hover around them and choose the one you like. I guess this. So let's go. The wallpaper would be applied.